first play I did in New York City with a professional run that was in the Lower East Side, in the Flamboyant Theater. ¿Cómo era el otro?
Clemente Soto Vélez.
Ahí. It was thanks to the woman that is holding the camera, and we were here in this restaurant in the East Village, Esperanto, and and I ordered a caipirinha, but Flor gave me a kiwirinha, no?
Kiwirinha.
Kiwirinha. So I called her and said, hey, you know, I didn't order this. So
lots she of came, vitamin C, honey, take it.
That. And they said, I don't want this, I want a regular caipirinha. So then we start talking, hey, where are you from? From Spain, she's from Argentina, blah, blah, blah. What are you doing here? Digo, I'm an actress. Oh, really? I'm an actress too. Surprisingly, she is in waitressing job. Of course, she's an actress. And she said, you know, I'm doing a play right now. Digo, oh, really? Said, yes, I'm, we're looking for an actress. Digo, oh, but, that would be great, but I don't, I have a very thick Spanish accent. And she said, it's okay. Your role, you're gonna be a mute. Really? Okay, that's cool. What do I have to do? You just have to go there and have a hell of an epileptic attack. Okay, I'll do anything, you know, I'd do anything to go into show business. So she got me the interview. I went there, I threw a fit, like, there is no tomorrow, I got the job. And now I'm gonna introduce you to that person. So what do you do in the play, Mrs. Flor?
I was, back in 2006, I was the producer and performer in for the New Stage Theater Group.
But what do you do in the play?
Oh, I was playing a hysteric, and I was playing a self-asphyxiator.
And what do you do?
I just like auto-asphyxiate myself, kind of like from the head to the toes, like...
That's more, yeah. Oh, the mega building. Like,
you know, like that kind of thing. Very simple stuff. And then I had like panic attacks and epileptic attacks and seizures. Yeah.
Yeah, we got like a 1, 2, 3, action. And we got so good.
And there was a live piano performance, and Russian lady was playing the piano while we were all on the floor having epileptic attacks.
Yeah. That was the best.
Way to go, Ilico.
Yeah, best epileptic attacks in the city, no, in the world. We got nominated.
We got nominated for the Innovative Theater Awards.
Yes.
In several categories. We had best production of a play, best ensemble, and best costumes.
But we didn't win. But we had a lot of fun.
We didn't win nothing.
Thank you for listening. Here from Esperanto, East Village.
Bye.